What if you can take an injection of magical cells and heal any missing pieces in your body? Sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, right? Well, in a few years, this might be real. Stem cells are the key, my friends. If you are new to this channel, my name is Lama. I was born a nerd, and now I'm a science communicator. I create content about neuroscience and genetics. This episode is part of a series where I focus on Parkinson's disease. If you are curious about neurodegenerative diseases, check out the previous series about Alzheimer's. There are some topics no one talked about before. Stem cells are like a repair crew. They can turn into various cells to fix what's broken. Scientists began seriously studying stem cells in the mid-20th century. In the late 1990s, researchers found a way to isolate and grow human embryonic stem cells in the lab, which was a huge breakthrough. Today, we have different sources for stem cells. We can get them from embryos. We can get them from mature cells like skin cells, or make them in the lab. While stem cells have a unique ability to fix damaged parts of our body, they also have some drawbacks. On occasion, stem cells can cause the formation of tumors or trigger our immune system. There are ethical concerns associated with stem cell use and strict regulations for use in human trials. Despite that, researchers have been exploring ways to use stem cells to treat diseases like Parkinson's, which is caused by the gradual death of brain cells that produce dopamine, affecting movement control. So, could stem cell therapy hold the key to solving Parkinson's? In June 2023, Blue Rock Therapeutics kicked off a phase 1 trial. They turned stem cells into nerve cells that produce dopamine, the missing cells in Parkinson's. They implanted these cells into the brains of 12 volunteers with Parkinson's to repair the damaged brain networks that cause movement issues. The trial aims to check if putting these dopamine-making cells into the brains of people with Parkinson's is safe. They are keeping an eye out for any side effects and tracking the cell survival and impact on Parkinson's symptoms. Now you may wonder, how soon can we rely on stem cell therapy for Parkinson's? Stem cell therapy holds strong promise, offering potential benefits like repairing damaged tissues, personalized treatments, reducing organ transplant dependency, and enhancing our understanding of diseases. However, it also presents challenges. Safety concerns like tumor development or immune responses, ethical issues with using embryonic stem cells, complex and costly procedures limiting accessibility to therapy, evolving regulations, and the need for long-term studies to learn the treatment's effects over time. Blue Rock's trial is the first human trial using stem cells for Parkinson's disease, and it is an important milestone. But we can't assume anything before the researchers confirm the safety of the therapy and how participants' brains tolerate the new cells. The study is estimated to be completed in 2025. Suppose the trial found stem cell therapy to be safe. In that case, more research will follow on the possibility of using stem cell therapy to treat Parkinson's disease. To say that stem cells will cure Parkinson's with what we know now is premature. It will need years of research and validation. But hey, science is on the right track and is more advanced than ever, providing hope for a better tomorrow. If you like this video and want to learn more about neuroscience and genetics, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit the notification button to get notified when I post new videos.